guys, it's Roxy Shakira, and today I already have my hair up because you guessed it. It's a get unready with me, so everybody's already doing this, so it's my turn. So over here I have my oils, my lotions, my lip balms, like skincare stuff that you put on after you're done. And then I have my makeup wipes and face cleanser over here, and then I have a mirror. And then I had this black hair thing. I just put my hair to the back. And now what I'm going, so I'm going to start off with my makeup wipes. I usually get Neutrogena. This is not sponsored, just so you guys know, but I got the Equate Beauty makeup wipes, so I'm trying these out. Pretty good so far, so I use these for all over my face and everything. I use them for all over my face. Some people only use this for their face and they have a special eye remover, but I don't deal with that, so just go wipe all my makeup. Make sure I wipe off my neck very good because I cannot cleanse right here. I can only cleanse on my face. Some people cleanse in the shower, but I don't cleanse in the shower. I mean, I wash my face, but I don't cleanse it. Okay, take off my eye makeup. I personally wear a lot of eye makeup, so it takes me a while to get all the eye makeup off, but pretty soon it all comes off. So. And I put everything closer so I can grab it. Alright, so I'm going to switch angles so I can wash my face.
What I wash my face with is this e.l.f. cleanser, and then it came with Daily Face Cleanser from e.l.f. too. Not sponsored! None of this stuff is sponsored. If you want to sponsor me, that's fine. Just, it's not sponsored. Yet. Alright, so let me switch angles really fast and I'll be right back. I'm going to be using this e.l.f. cleanser and then like my stuff that I use. So I'm just going to push my hair back and I'm going to wet it. I'm going to roll up my sleeves. And then I only use a little bit of this. I'm only using a little bit. And then I'm just going to put it on my face. I've canned my 3rd-degree burns in my eyes. Because there's excess makeup that you didn't get off with the makeup wipe, so I just like coming over with this and cleansing. And then this is what it looks like. It's a fairly easy clean. All you gotta do is rinse it off. I'm just gonna rub the excess that was on my hands onto my face. And then, okay, let me start. And then I put on the chapstick. And this is from my Posh Review, guys. I love this so much. And this is what it looks like. And I just put it on my lips. Guys, I make a really disgusting face when I put it on lip balm. Oh, don't judge. Make sure I get everywhere. Okay. Bam. Posh is where you can get yours. Okay. Alright, guys. So now I'm going to put just a little bit of these drops on my lips as well. Because these help dry lips. Okay, guys, I make really disgusting faces. Just gonna give myself a lip massage. And I have this lip scrub, and it has peppermint in it, I believe. And it makes your lips bigger, and it actually works, because I didn't.
guys, I'm gonna put more oil on my lips. What the heck happened to it?
Whoops.
Not much oil, but keeps on getting in my mouth. Alright guys, so I'm gonna get off here and do my hair and I'll be right back. Guys, so now I'm going with another makeup wipe because I did wear a lot of makeup today. So I'm just gonna wipe it off. And also, if you're not a member of the Chick Squad, subscribe now. Okay, so now I rub that all on my face so that it will clean it all night. So now, I don't really know what this lotion is called, but it's soft lotion, so I use it for my face. It's soft lotion and it's milky lotion clean. See how much I get. I get a lot. But, oh yeah, just massage it. Just massage it in your skin. Massage it very soft and gentle. Massage it very soft. Make sure you get your jawline. Guys, I'm gonna giggle at me, don't touch. So now I'm gonna be using this argan oil. Very good, and look at this. Look how pretty. Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna drop this right here, and here, right here, right here, and I'm gonna put a little bit on my hands for my neck. So, let's do this. Hello, I brought her out of nowhere. Okay, this is way a lot. I'm gonna massage this in my skin so I don't look oily on camera. So I'm gonna put a little bit in my hands. Yes, perfection. And then I'm gonna put it on my. Alright, guys, so I just put my hair out of my little thing. Unattractive. Whatever. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my hair up in a bun. So let me just do that. Decided I'm gonna put my hair up in a ponytail. Okay, guys, so I put my hair up in the ponytail. What the heck? So I just put my hair up in a ponytail. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, like and subscribe, become a member of the Chick Squad, turn on my post notifications so you can get notified every time I post a dang video. Hope you all have a good day. Bye. Stay beautiful. Love you.